In our example, the second color in the first column is the closest match. The formula is 3 parts of color A and 1 part of color B. The code at the bottom of the chart reveals the formula to be 3 parts of oak light walnut and 1 part of walnut. In order to create units to be used as parts, we cut equal size slices from each color. We then cut each of the slices into 4 equal sections. According to the formula, we take 3 sections of oak light walnut and 1 section of walnut in order to attain the target color. The sections are kneaded together and put into place. The remaining sections can be stored and used at a later date.